and up to like 6 people don't die and 5 others wounded sake of attack on top of the convoy for the Emir of Potiskum inside the Yobe state. Umaru Bubaram from Gunmen along the Kaduna Zaria expressway inside the Kaduna state. The spokesperson for the police command inside the state, DSP Yakubu Sabo, now then confirmed the incident on Wednesday. According to him, gunmen for large numbers may attack the convoy of the Emir and other vehicles around the Maraban for the Kaduna Zaria expressway around 11 p.m. on Tuesday. Then immediately open fire on top of the entourage and in the process then can shoot 4 aides for the Emir and 2 other passengers of one commercial luxurious bus to death. Then 5 others wounded badly. In this close, the gunmen been later abduct one unidentified number passenger to where nobody know before the arrival of security operatives. In custody, say manhunt for the gunmen don't already start.